Champ is here.
Yes, sir. YouTube, what's going down? It's your boy Champ.
Back. Oh my God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody, stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm.
Wait. Before we get started, make sure y'all tap in, so y'all take in, subscribe, hit the notification bell. All that. Follow me, all that, man. IG, Facebook, here, L, everywhere, every square. Get to it like you knew it, man. Today we got my homie Duke Deuce. Featuring our shit with the gangster party, man. Y'all already know. Two gangsters, two GD folk niggas, they linking up. They both QC. One from North Atlanta, one from Memphis. But we finna see how they mesh together, bro. Already, I don't know. When it comes to the Migos, it's hard for me to pick who my favorite. I'm already gonna say Takeout. But between Quavo and Offset, I don't know, it's a toss-up for me, bro. Because at any time, all three of them niggas can really run it, but it's like, bro. I don't know. But anyway, Duke Deuce, though. Bro, got some headbangers, some bringing Crunk back. Crunk ain't dead, nigga. You feel me? Crunk ain't dead, bro. Look at this nigga, bro, talking about. You already know this finna be some nigga non-stop headbanging tight shit, bro. Everybody in this house is finna be live as fuck. You already know. Dude, Crunk ain't dead. Nigga, it's all about the Crunk.
On your head, drill get it shaking like dread. We go retarded, go spend. I put the thought of your meds. So when I cut it, we duck in the fed. Spinning you blocker, they know how I play. Walk with the chopper, we grind like a pig.
Takeout, I mean, not my bad. No disrespect. Offset, man, what? Because I was finna say this man taking out. But Offset, man. Time I had, man. That nigga, as soon as he hop on that bitch, he can get the running it, bro. I'm already knowing this finna be a banger. This got me, I ain't gonna hold you. This, plus what I had already seen, them snippets of Culture 3, this right here got me hyped for Culture 3, bro. This right here got me. I seen them in the studio. One right here. They all just boom, 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 boom. That shit's so live how they record that shit, bro. But this right here, plus that, oh yeah.
Boy, you ain't got to three, bro. I know what you said. Boy, I was gangster before us a little. Fall like a shot, we get eight on the wheel. Call them down bad, now you boy look a bill. Trap at the stove. Break it down, answer for why I got a bow. For sure, down the double, I ever did show. I make your hook, get the deep mistletoe. Pull out the fire, he get in the ghost. I got a scope, where the fuck you gon' go? Group from the end, you know, set from the north. All we got smoke, it's a RIP post. 44 man, I'm hit arteries choke. Lambo, trap, bye, I gotta go. 10 little breaths, I take a nigga soul. My bitch, the band is a modern day hoe. You don't want static, you know what I know. Freeze, I got cameras all in the tree. The keys, my fingerprints start up be weed. The tree, I fuck up, then pull out a weed. For the trees, I take everything when I leave. I give a M to each of my scene. Covers on your feminine, look like the sea. Took off his
name,
the
sun.
The plea. 50 grand, making your family grieve.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Hey, That boy over there killing it, man. That boy over there killing it. You see him over there getting it in, bro. Hey.
Chunk that M
that's
for the family.
Oh, they M for the
fam, please. Stupid scrap still sliding out. It ain't no plans. Ain't no plan. Know how these fans be. Heavy life, they y'all still dodging 12 in the pothole. Exotic, fuck you mean. No on 3K for them bobos. Fuck with Duff and Mac, then you get rapped like a burrito. Acting ass nigga, make my
ears
shoot your B-roll. This a gangsta party, ho.
Get the fuck out. Ammunition for the opposition. What the fuck? Hey man, that was it for that one. That was Duke Deuce. Offset with the gangster party, man. Like, I'm already still turnt, man. I'm still in this whole life. Yeah, feel me? Y'all let me know down below how y'all feel about that one though. But like I said, this was finna be a all day, constant headbanger all the way through. But like I said, this one got me hyped for Culture 3. Hey, I'm ready for Culture 3, bro. And then I got to get more in tune with Duke Deuce, bro. I ain't going to hold you. I only heard a couple songs, but every song I heard been on point. Been live, been crunk as fuck. Like, no matter what, you be chilling, bro. Just be like, some Duke Deuce come on you. Fuck that, damn, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know how y'all feel about it, though. Till the next time, till the next video, bro. I'm out. Peace.
The champ is here.